We've heard a lot about wetlands over the years. It's important for landowners to identify whether there are any wetland areas on their property so that those areas can be protected. Wetlands are important because they help to control water flow and contribute to a clean water system. They provide critical habitat for certain types of plants and animals. They also play an important role in erosion control and filtering pollutants. Wetlands are so important that they have protections at all levels of government. Curiously, wetlands are not always wet. Let's look at how you can identify wetlands on your property and where to go for more information. Wetlands come in a variety of types, with each type having certain characteristics. Some wetlands are very easy to identify, while others are more difficult. However, all wetlands are identified using three wetland criteria established by a national standard. The three criteria are hydric soils, hydrology, and hydrophytic vegetation. Hydric soils are soils that developed in wet conditions and are wet either at the surface or within 12 inches of the ground surface during all or part of the growing season. Hydrology includes observation of surface water or saturated soils, evidence of occasional inundation and recent soil saturation. Hydrophytic vegetation is plants that are adapted to wet soil conditions. If you are unsure whether your property is wetland, your initial contact should be with your local government units such as the county, city, or the Soil and Water Conservation District. Remember, for an on-site wetland delineation, you will likely need to hire a professional consultant.